In the last 20 years, more than $11 billion has been invested into Ohio's school buildings for new projects, new buildings, and to renovate old buildings as well. And now here comes another $100 million with the passage of Senate Bill 4, sponsored by State Senator Michael Rooley. How important is this $100 million in the big picture? What does it really do?
I think this bill, Senate Bill 4, represents Ohio's dedication to the state to show that we're going to be the number one state in the country for producing new schools. The buildings back in 1996, there were several surveys done. We were dead last in the entire country for the most poor constructed schools and schools that were just deteriorating and falling apart. So last year they did a survey, we're in the top five in the whole country for the most improved schools. But what I noticed though, the philosophy for creating Senate Bill 4 is in the off year from the capital budget, we've noticed in the last decade that we've had dozens, if not in the 20s or 30s or 40 schools that passed a levy and we run out of money. So then the schools were promised that the state was going to live up to their end of the bargain, and they didn't. So that's the original core of Senate Bill 4.
Keeps the renovations rolling then with that $100 million.
Absolutely. It's a constant progression, so we never miss a beat. And in fact, a lot of these schools are stuck in limbo, so they're actually living out of trailers. So it's a little embarrassing for the state, but I think we fixed it with this.
All right. State Senator Michael Rooley, follow the progress of Senate Bill 4 on our social media channels. That's at Ohio Senate GOP, and on the web, it's ohiosenate.gov/Republicans. From the Ohio Senate, I'm John Fortney.